So it may have been a mistake, but I bought a new toy. It's an FPGA. I don't know anything about it, and more than likely I'm not going to be able to do any mining with it. It's pretty interesting looking. I'm sure it's part of some other system. Probably a newbie mistake. I have to do some more research. Worst case scenario, I just try and resell it or keep it as a piece of wall art. I just like the way it looks.